Hey there. Perfect timing. Mia just finished writing today's math mystery. Thanks for getting us started, Mia. Let's see what our challenge is today. Use these symbols to compare the numbers. I know how to compare numbers, but I've never seen these math symbols before. Let me think about it. We already know that when we compare numbers, we are trying to find out which one is bigger, smaller, or if they are the same. But I don't know how to use these new symbols to do that. Oh, wait a second. We have seen one of these math symbols before. Look. When we write number sentences like this one, we use an equal sign before the answer. But how do we compare numbers using an equal sign? I think it's time to learn something new. Each of these math symbols means something different. We can think of these two symbols as hungry alligators. I don't know about you, but if I were a hungry alligator, I would always want to eat the bigger number. And that's exactly what these hungry alligators are going to do. They each want their mouth open facing the bigger or greater number. Let's take a look at the first pair of numbers from Mia's math mystery. To begin, we are comparing 12 and 15. Before we figure out which number the alligators are going to eat, we need to figure out which number is greater. There are a few math tools we can use to help us. The first tool we can use is a number line. First, we find and circle both numbers on the number line. Then, we look for the number that comes first. The number that comes first is smaller, or less than. The number that is further down the number line is bigger, or greater than. So, which number do you think is less? 12. Now we know that 12 is less than 15. But we need to use one of these math symbols to show that 12 is less than 15. Remember, the alligators want their mouths open to the greatest number. Which number do you think the hungry alligators are going to eat? 15. Great job! The less than symbol shows us that 12 is less than 15. Let's check out the next pair of numbers on Mia's math mystery. Next, we have 11 and 8. Let's use base 10 blocks to help us compare these two numbers. How many 10s does 11 have? 1. And how many 1s? Also 1. 8 only has one digit, which means it doesn't have any 10s. 8 is made up of 8 ones. That means the alligator is going to open up its mouth and eat which number? 11! The greater than symbol shows us that 11 is greater than 8. We only have one part of Mia's math mystery left. We need to compare these two numbers. What do you notice about these numbers? Both of them have 1 10 and 8 ones. When the numbers are the same, the hungry alligators get confused and don't know which one to eat. In this case, we use the equal sign. The equal sign shows us that the numbers on each side are equal to each other or the same. The equal sign shows us that 18 is equal to or the same as 18. Great job! Another great challenge solved together in the math lab. We were able to use math tools like our number lines and base 10 blocks to compare numbers and solve Mia's math mystery. Now we know how to compare numbers using three new math symbols to show when a number is greater than, less than, or equal to another number. Remember, we have all the tools we need to solve any problem. See you next time! Hey, hey.